This is a CTV News Break.
An emotional plea today from the mother of a little girl who nearly drowned. I'm Jocelyn Laidlaw on our news at 6. The 6-year-old was rescued at Socomie Lake on Saturday after she was found floating in the water. Now her mom wants to thank the heroes who jumped into action to save her little girl. And more concerns over how long it's taken Calgary fire crews to respond in an emergency. How firefighters are being held up while trying to leave the station at 6.